Welcome to Alfheim, gentlemen. Think you can spot the light? I can barely see it. Something's wrong. See that column of light on the horizon? It's housed in the heart of a ring temple. We'll find what we need there. No. No, no, no. Damn it, not yet.
What's happening?
To restore the Bifrost magic, you must step into the light. But be very careful not to get your body.
She's not dead, is she?
Not likely. Come.
Look at this place.
Stay by me. Touch nothing.
Okay. What is that? I think you killed it. Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus. Boy. What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. If both sides need it, why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
They keep murdering the lighter.
It is war. The end of one. The rope once lost.
Attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Ugh. Where's this stuff even come from?
Yeah!
Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. At least we're getting closer to the light. Wait, is that Sindri?
Let's get started then. Yes, dear boy? Something else for you, then. Bad day to be made of wood. Find peace away. if I say so myself. I don't suppose you could try keeping that clean? Happy to provide.
Look, there's a boat tangled up over there. Boat's free! What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, it kept them isolated.
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. This one you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe
do not concern us.
Look at that. That must be the Ring Temple. It's sad the elves can't work things out. I don't find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly. The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Yeah, here we go!
Tell me when!
We do not belong here.
Combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the boat.
The elves can't work things out. I'll find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Father! The pillars and ring form an elvish room.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say.
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out. Well, way in the back, I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Oh!
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Yourself, boy.
Hope that was worth it.
Your chest. Let's see. Where are the seals? Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine. No way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore. You sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. Ugh, more of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right. Father!
minds are strong.
Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy.